gonna be vlog number one, and today is the day we go pick up Haruka. So let's go. My car is kind of a mess. I feel so bad. Like, there's my car before she comes here because my car smells like fresh butthole. I don't usually vlog. This is like legit my first vlog ever, and it's gonna be kind of awkward for me for a while, but you know what, I'm gonna have to do this for the next 2-3 weeks and gotta get used to it. My hair looks really weird right now. So right now it's 12 o'clock and the teacher told me to come here at 12 o'clock to pick him up. 45, 1 o'clock. So I'm just chilling here in some teacher's office because I don't have any classes here, and yeah, it's really great. Now I am the teacher. Come to my guidance, guys. I'm the new guidance counselor for school. I just noticed that my phone's at 25% and I'm here for another hour. I can't watch my anime. I can't watch my gameplay. I literally have nowhere else to go in here. Like, I don't have any friends at school, so. Yes! This computer can be my friend. Even though I can't play any CSGO or anything on here. But you know what? Maybe we can hack it. Then I could invite her!
I sound like the name loud.
So we finally just got a Japanese student. This is Haruka.
Yay.
And there's Lucy in the background and hers. It took a while to get over here, but you know, it's okay. In about an hour, we're gonna come back to the school and go back to practice. Tight schedule today, guys. Tight schedule. Brought Haruka to practice, and unfortunately she couldn't play. She did all the exercises and stuff like that, and my coach saw her and she couldn't play. But now we're at Pizza Pizza. Apparently their pizzas in Japan are really tiny, so she like got really surprised and stuff. So after this we're gonna go home, change our clothes, and we have another meeting to go to. Really busy day and really tired now. So see you guys later. So now we're back at the school again to come to a meeting for my trip to Europe next week. Haruka's here, Steve's here, and we're all tired, mainly me. Guys, we're finally back home. Haruka's taking a shower right now. Look at all the snacks she got me, like, love it. And look at this little kawaii cup. It has like all the sushis and like their names on it. I love it so much. But anyways, so today was a pretty eventful day. Sorry, I'm kind of really awkward with these vlogs. I'm trying to talk as much as I can, which is what I usually don't do, but you know, gonna try. Tomorrow, I don't know what we're really gonna do other than go to practice and come back home and eat dinner. But I promise you guys, on Saturday, it's gonna be more eventful. Like, we're gonna go places like go-karting in the mall and stuff like that. She made this little crane for me. It's so cute. Oh my god. I'm gonna, like, keep this forever and treasure it for, like, my whole entire life. And she got me, like, this picture frame. And it's so cute. Whatever, like, when we went to the grocery store earlier today and she saw these stuffed animals, every single time when she sees something cute she always says kawaii, and it's just the way she says it is so cute. Oh my god. Well, I'm gonna make an introductory video of like who she is and stuff like that, like all these questions that you guys want to really know about her. So yeah, just watch it tomorrow. Look at this giant luggage thing. Like, this is 75 pounds. It was not fun. I live in a townhouse. There's a lot of stairs. But Anyways, guys, thank you for watching. If you liked it, like the like button down below, leave a comment, and subscribe. Thank you, guys. Bye.